the first question.
Now please check the waiting room.
I have done that. Okay, 3 students more in waiting room. So who is going to read the first?
I'm sorry.
I'm Shashank.
Shashank, okay. Start.
Chapter 11, getting ready for class 9th. First. Passive first. There are two sentences in each part. Fill in the blanks in the second sentence so that it may mean the same as the first one. The first one has been done as an example. A. Rupa is publishing a biography of Marie Kondo. A biography of Marie Kondo is being published by Rupa. Second. Someone has forgotten these boxes. These boxes dash forgotten.
Has been forgotten.
Very nice.
See.
So, just a minute. A few students are there. Let me admit them. So we are doing revision of passives. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So we are doing revision of passive. Third one. Read.
See, the government has issued a warning against the spread of gastroenteritis. A warning against dash issued by.
Then we will start from the first question once again. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Start.
Passive voice. There are two sentences in each part. Fill in the blanks in the second sentence so that it may mean the same as the first one. The first one has been done as an example. A. Rupa is publishing a biography of Marie Kondo. A biography of Marie Kondo is being published by Rupa. B. Someone has forgotten these boxes. These boxes dash forgotten.
Has been.
See, the government had issued a warning against the spread of gastroenteritis. A warning against dash issued by the government.
The spread of gastroenteritis
has been issued by the government.
D. All I can remember that is that my son woke us up. All I can remember is that we dashed.
Your voice is not very clear. Are you people able to listen?
That we were.
What?
That we were.
Ma'am, which page is reading?
He bought a torch in.
Ma'am, which page is Shivangi reading? 155.
Who wants? Kriti wants or Manvi wants?
Ma'am, Shivangi.
Shivangi wants.
Ma'am, Kriti.
You start.
Ma'am, usko de.
He brought a torch in order to enable us to see in the dark. A torch dashed by him in order to enable us to see in the dark.
Was brought by him.
Yeah, a torch was brought. Next.
They should have given us this information ages ago. This information should dash given us, us ages ago.
Background
noise is coming.
The windows are really dirty. Nobody has cleaned them for weeks. The windows are really dirty. they dash cleaned for weeks.
Have not been.
Have not.
Haven't.
Have not cleaned.
They have not been cleaned for weeks.
If it hadn't rained so much, we would have finished the job on time. If it hadn't rained so much, the job would dash finished on time.
Have been.
Be.
Had finished.
Been. Been. Had job been. Had been finished on time.
Had been finished on would. Time.
Modern ke saath hamesha yahan pe would ke saath have hoga, had nahi. Okay. Next.
I don't like someone telling me what to do. I don't like dash what to do.
Okay, now we need to see किसके बैकग्राउंड से अननेसेसरी नॉइज आ रही है. द स्टूडेंट विल बी पुट इन वेटिंग रूम. हाँ ओके. आई डोंट लाइक समवन टेलिंग मी व्हाट टू डू.
आई डोंट लाइक टू बी टोल्ड व्हाट टू डू.
यस आई डोंट लाइक टू बी टोल्ड. I don't like to be told what to do. Next.
We can't take the car. The people at the garage are repairing it. Can't take the car. Dash repaired at the garage.
Yeah.
Repair.
Who is going to answer? Prepare. Will you answer?
Ma'am, ke background.
किसके बैकग्राउंड से. नहीं बैकग्राउंड. एक मिनट. कृतिर विल यू आंसर. प्रज्ञा विल यू आंसर. हु वांट्स टू आंसर.
इट इज बीइंग रिपेयर्ड.
Yes, it is being repaired at the garage. Okay. So question number one means you people don't have any problem in passives, isn't it? Very happy to know that.
Next question.
We should switch over to the question number two. Who is going to read? Be fast. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Start. Chitrans or read, next time.
Read the text given. Chitrans.
Okay. Prithir, start. Next Chitrans will be reading. Start.
Read the text given below. Then rewrite it by putting the verbs and hold into the passive and making any other changes that are necessary. Use by plus doer of the action only where required the being has been provided. A fire almost completely destroyed the Royal Hotel last night. By the time someone called the fire brigade, the hotel was already blazing. Ambulances took 15 people suffering from severe burns to hospital.
Connectivity problem. Chitrans, will you continue? Shashank, will you? Sharthak, Pavni.
I think he left.
Okay. Okay, continue.
And after that, we have to write answers.
Who wants to give? Anshika wants to give a right answer. Okay, first question. A fire almost completely destroyed the Royal Hotel last night. It has been done. A Royal Hotel was almost completely destroyed by a fire last night. By the time the now next, what is the question?
The fire brigade was called by someone.
Ma'am, by the time the fire brigade was called by someone.
Yes, fire brigade was called. It is not very necessary to write by someone. The hotel was blazing. Can we change this sentence into passive?
Oh,
the hotel was blazing. Why can't we change this into passive? Can anyone answer me? You people told that this sentence
it has intransitive.
Ma'am, it is intransitive verb.
Yeah, it does not have an object. This sentence is intransitive. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Ambulances took 15 people suffering from severe burns to the hospital. Ambulances took 15 people suffering from severe burns to hospital.
15 people suffering from
15 people suffering from fever burns have been
15 people were taken to the hospital.
Severe burns were taken by the ambulance to
the hospital.
Burns were taken to the hospital. Okay.
By ambulance.
Next, they say that 7 of them are in a critical condition. They say that 7 of them are in a critical condition. Can you change this into passive?
It was said that 7 of them are in a critical condition.
Yeah, they say, actually they say this sentence is transitive. Here it is hidden. They say it. So it was said that 7 of them. It is said that 7 of them are in a critical condition. People think that a discarded cigarette started the fire.
Ma'am, people think that the fire was started by a discarded cigarette.
Yeah, the fire was.
Ma'am, it is thought by the
ma'am, people. Ma'am, it was thought by the people that fire
discarded. This cannot be changed into fact. People think it was thought. It was thought that people think it is thought. People think, yes, simple present. The sentence is in simple present. So it is thought. Understood?
I mean, it is thought that the fire started by the discarded cigarette.
The fire was started by or discarded cigarettes. Okay, question number 2 done. Third, I think I had said to whom?
Chitransh.
Very nice. Chitransh, are you there?
Can you read the last line of the previous question?
Question number 3. Read the newspaper article given below. It is incomplete. Put the verbs in brackets into the correct tense and form. Some of the verbs should be in the passive and some in the active. One has been done as example. Start. A few people are in waiting room. 8.
Ma'am, Chitransh is not here.
Chitransh might be in. Chitransh is in waiting room. What happened? Chitransh is joining. Chitransh is still joining. Chitransh, are you there? Chitransh. Okay, Chitransh is not here. I think he might be having some connectivity problem. So, anyone can start this. Worksheet number 3.
Now, question 3.
Who will read the questions?
Manvi, ma'am.
Hello.
Ma'am, Pragya.
Chup raho. Ma'am, Masvi.
Chup raho, aur tum?
What happened?
Ma'am, can I?
Yes.
Question number 3. Read the newspaper article below. It is incomplete. Put the verbs.
Chitransh has some connectivity problem. You can read.
Question number 3. Read the newspaper article given below. It is incomplete. Put the verbs in the brackets into the correct tense and form. Some of the verbs should be in the passive and some in the active. One has been done as an example. More cars and lorries drive on our roads every year as a result of this, more and more wild animals dash by vehicles.
Are being killed.
Are being driven.
Are
killed by vehicles.
What happened?
Are being killed.
Mom, are being killed by vehicles.
Yes. Are being killed.
Are being killed by more and more wild animals are being killed by vehicles. Next.
Roads often the routes that dash by the animals when they are migrating, breed on feeding.
Roads often cross the routes.
Roads often crossed.
Cross.
Ma'am, crossed.
No, cross. Often. Cross. If it is often. Simple present. Often के साथ simple present ही होगा, okay? Roads often cross the routes.
That are taken.
Ma'am,
that are taken. That are taken by the animals when they are migrating, breeding, or feeding. Next.
Every spring, many thousands of toads dash as they dash their way to the traditional breeding ponds.
Yes.
Are being killed as they make their way to the traditional breeding pond.
Are killed. We can write.
Are killed.
मैम आर किल्ड
आर किल्ड
मैम प्रेजेंट का बात हो रही हो जो आर बीइंग किल्ड हो जाएगा मैम हर साल ये होता है
यस मैम आर किल्ड
आर बीइंग किल्ड मींस वी आर चेंजिंग इनटू एक्चुअली फर्स्ट लाइन हैज बीन स्टार्टेड इन कंटीन्यूअस टेंस सो इफ वी आर डूइंग इन कंटीन्यूअस टेंस वी विल हैव टू यूज बीइंग If we are writing in simple present, we will use just first form. Okay. So we can, if we write that thousands of toads are being killed as they make their, or we can write in this way. This is the more better. So what is the demand of the question? If question is asking continuous form, we will write in continuous. Continuous form, but here it is, thousands of toads are killed as they make their way to the traditional breeding ponds. Next,
all over the world, animals are victims of the road, and their dead remains dash lying on the roadside.
All over the world, animals are victims of the roads, and their dead remains can often be seen. Can often be seen lying on the roadside. हम लोग भी road देखते हैं ना?
मैम कोड होगा या कोड होगा?
क्या
ही होगा?
मैम कोड होगा ना मैम?
मैम कैन होगा या कोड?
कैन या कोड?
Can be seen.
Could होना चाहिए था ना?
मैम मेरा का
अच्छा dead could नहीं यहाँ पे क्या है यहाँ पे could कैसे होगा? हाँ could we can write but we cannot write could in the could जब models की भी revision कराएंगे तो यहाँ पे could हम लोग past के sense में नहीं लिख सकते हैं okay? Because here the sentence is starting all over the world. Animals are victims of road accident. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो पहले victims थे आज नहीं है. They are still victims. Every day morning में we see the same thing. Morning में ये सारी चीजें common होती है ना? रोड एक्सीडेंट के सबसे ज्यादा विक्टिम कौन सा एनिमल होता है?
डॉग
मैम डॉग
डॉग
मैम डॉग्स
इट इज कॉमन फॉर एवरीवन वी हैव सीन हम सब ने देखा है ना
यस मैम
सो इट इज बीइंग डन मींस इट इज हैपनिंग Earlier also it was happening. Now also it is happening. Okay. Many badgers and hedgehogs.
Hedgehogs.
Yes.
Were hit.
Are hit by cars.
Yes.
Are hit by
Car at night
as they move around in search of food.
Very nice.
Rabbits sometimes seem dash as they move around.
As they move around. यहाँ पे ये तरीके नोचेंगे यार. Next.
Rabbits sometimes seem dashed to by the headlight of the cars and dashed not able to be moved to move quickly out of the way.
Yeah. Ma'am, to be hypnotized.
Rabbits sometimes seem to be hypnotized. Because we are talking of plural, rabbits sometimes sometimes seem to be hypnotized by the headlights of cars and
being not able to move quickly.
Are not able to be in a be means what? Is our was or being been?
I'm being here.
These are be verbs. So are not able to move quickly out of the way. Next.
Birds dash too as they dash low over roads.
Birds are sometimes hit too.
Birds are sometimes hit.
And birds are sometimes hit.
Yeah. As they fly low over roads.
Fly low over roads.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. So now, our question number 4. Read the incomplete conversation between Sonia and Meher. Completed in a suitable way. Okay, do it. Who will? After that, we will start subject verb argument. After that, we will start sentence.
Manvi,
okay, continue. Sentence structure, after that,
fourth. Read the.
Okay, continue.
Fourth, read the incomplete conversation between Sonia and Mehak. Complete it in a suitable way. Mehak, so how was the holiday, Sonia? Oh, it was fantastic. Everything dashed so well. As soon as we arrived at the airport, we dashed to the hotel.
Everything was so well and...
Everything went so well.
Yeah, everything went so well.
All the rooms dash cleaned and fresh flowers dash on the table.
Yeah, all the rooms
were cleaned.
Decorated on the table.
Decorated on the table, whatsoever you write, we three will be there. Okay, Mehak. Oh, how lovely. And what about the food?
Mehak. Oh, how lovely. And what about the food? Sonia, it was excellent. It dashed in the hotel kitchen that was spotlessly clean. Every biscuit dashed to us every morning with our bed tea.
Okay, who will write the who will tell the answer?
I mean, it was cooked in the hotel
kitchen. It was in the hotel kitchen.
In the hotel kitchen that was spotlessly clean.
Okay.
Even biscuits were
given to us.
Hotel kitchen.
Even biscuits were offered to us. Biscuits were offered to us.
Or served to us.
Were served to us.
Served to us.
Next. कोई भी
उसमें. मैं. That sounds good. That sounds good. I must say, I would like my meals. That's for me for a couple of weeks. And what about the surrounding area? Was that nice?
I must say,
ma'am, meals cooked for me for a couple of weeks.
Yeah, I must say, I would like the meal that was.
Ma'am, that was cooked.
That was cooked for me for a couple of weeks. Next.
Sonia, oh, beautiful. There were trips every day and we dashed all the local sites. There was so much history to see. You'd love it there, honestly.
And we saw all the local sites.
We went.
We went all the local sites.
Ma'am, we saw all the local sites.
How many minutes are left? Can we start our subject verb agreement? 2 minutes are left.
हम वहाँ एक क्वेश्चन हो जाएगा.
हाँ, सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट. हैव वी डन सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट अर्लियर?
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
व्हाट इज सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट देन?
Subject verb agreements are the certain rules according to which a verb agrees according to the subjects.
Yeah.
Subject.
Sentences are being framed according to grammatical rule. And subject verb, if subject agrees the verb, that is subject verb agreement. How, what is the first one? Who was reading? Trans, Pragya, they have raised their hand. Would you like?
Yes, ma'am.
Pragya is red.
Okay, Pragya, start.
Fill in the blanks with suitable words to produce a meaningful passage. One has been done for you as an example.
Okay.
I met Anita while I was working in London as a waitress. She used to dash it in with a notebook and dash in the window. And dash away.
She used to write in with her notebook and look through.
Just a minute. Let the first sentence.
She used to write in.
I met Anita while I was working in London as a waitress. She used to.
I'm right.
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 What is